if there's waves, we definitely get more surf business. You know, especially sometimes we get like weeks where we have waves for 2 weeks straight, just about every day. And then surf business really picks up. In the summer, if the lake is rough and it's, you know, on the news, people tend not to just come out. And so then general tourism business kind of takes a little bit of a hit.